rolling up their sleeves for a good cause. That's what volunteers from Chase Bank did today at Carver Academy on Milwaukee's north side. The group spent the day renovating parts of the school, including painting murals and planting gardens. Carver's principal says the new additions will help her school change from the inside out.
This is the beginning of transformation for us, so just by changing the physical space in which we are in every day, I think will be huge for our students.
Volunteers from Teach for America also took part in today's events. The first day of school for most MPS kids is a week from Tuesday.